a man from all Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was the top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle part of Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next in the cap went out and grabbed the band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle part of Company B. You can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar is playing with them. He makes a company jump when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle part of Company B. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle part of Company B.